woke up at 5 and headed down to the track. I woke up my kids, I kicked them out of their sack. Then I got on my first horse, he carried me over the course. I gotta take it easy so I won't be tired tonight. I got off at 10 and headed for the room. I jumped on the scales and found I was big as a groom. So I thought I'd be flying like a fox. I snuck in the sweat box. I had to lose some weight so I wouldn't be heavy tonight. Let me tell you now, the hours passed quickly and I knew it was time to ride. The race come upon me, I knew it was time to decide. How I'm gonna race this horse, how he's gonna carry me over this course. I gotta think fast cause it's getting close to the race. I'm on a runaway bomb and he's taking me down the lane. Trying to hold back and I found I was pulling in vain. So I thought I'd begin my drive. I knew it'd keep me alive. I had one heck of a race and I finally brought one home tonight. I had a really good race and I brought one home tonight.